When I was in school, I used to take a pencil and I'd stick it up my nose and pull it out my mouth, and my teacher would freak out. And of course, don't try that at home, but it's a magic trick. But yeah, I used to do stuff like that all the time, pranks and magic tricks, and I had a lot of fun with it when I was a kid.